How to fix grayed out tracks in Ableton Live. If you have recently switched to your project's arrangement view and noticed that one or more of your tracks have been grayed out, there's a good chance that your project doesn't sound like you think it should. If the tracks in your project's arrangement view have turned gray, it is because you previously triggered a clip or collection of clips from session view. This problem can be quickly solved by pressing the Back to Arrangement button. The Back to Arrangement button consists of a small black play button with three horizontal lines and is located immediately above your first track in the arrangement view. This button ensures that playback occurs in the arrangement view rather than in session view. You can also toggle this button by pressing F10 on your keyboard. There's another button to be aware of called the Single Track Back to Arrangement button. This button indicates that the clips of an individual track are being played back in session view rather than in the arrangement view. Selecting this button will play back the clips on a single track in the arrangement view, compared to the Back to Arrangement button, which toggles all tracks. And that's it. That's how to fix grayed out tracks in Ableton Live. Want to take your music production skills to the next level? Live Aspects is your one-stop shop for Ableton Live tutorials, tips, and techniques.